My research focuses on one of the deadliest type of skin cancer, melanoma. I understand that we have been war with cancer probably more than 50 years. Now we reached some tipping point that we may have a win in this battle. Those hopes are out there. I believe that we will be victorious. I want to say that cancer patients, that we are there and try to help you.